Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Wolferton here, and welcome to a new game of Stellaris. I'm gonna be clicking on a new game I loaded, which is basically in the beginning, because I wanted to actually start it off that way. So I'm gonna be loading up the save game I had. And here we are! Seoul, which is basically the home of the Earth Republic, which is basically my fictional creation, but also part of my creative lore. For those who don't know, my creative lore is basically like, it's just about like what happens after a space war Earth gets involved in since 1941, and it changes Earth for better or for worse. Let's go with the fast speed. Alright. So I'm gonna be taking this all slow and steady. I need to earn a bit money. Locks feature of a new additional edict. Okay. Ooh, nice! I like this update already! Adopt the expansion.
Construction complete.
Alright, that's good enough. Reach for the stars.
Anomaly detected.
Anomaly detected. Oh, chain, leave it be for now.
Survey complete.
Ah, the star has just been fully...
Construction complete.
Okay, let's see here. Civilian industry. Alright. Time to expand the Earth Republic Empire. And we're gonna be expanding more and more into the stars. Since Barnard Star has already been fully discovered. Oh, I have a Corvette leader. I need to... Yeah.
Anomaly detected.
Leave it for now, I'm not gonna... Yeah. Colonization fervor. Colonization fervor seems to have gripped the populace. Their enthusiasm and patriotic fervor draws additional population to new colonies.
Technology discovered. Construction complete.
A Alright, the civilian industries is almost there.
Technology discovered.
Oh. A new life. A new life awaits our citizens in the off-world colonies. A chance to begin again in the Golden Land opportunity and adventure. Ah.
Survey complete.
Ah. Yunduk has been researched already. And now we go to expand into the next star. And yes, the female president is Linda Cortez, an Earthian, from the days when the first people walked on Earth. And yes, fanatic xenophiles and egalitarians. If there was ever such a thing as an absolute moral imperative, it would be to explore the cosmos and embrace all within it. We were never meant to journey alone. Which is something that you really need to take into account. Ooh, discovery of new alien life? We may not be alone out there. The ESS Valdim has made a startling find on Alpha Centauri 3. The planet is teeming with alien life. For the first time in history, we have encountered other species life forms that did not originate on Earth. This amazing discovery has silenced those who believe we were alone in the universe. Although none of the alien creatures found on Alpha Centauri are sapient, it's likely only a matter of time before we encounter beings that are. Contact reports simple forms of life. The Earth Republic is abuzz with news of species organisms discovered some time ago. This little revolutionary marvel kindled in the Earthian people a renewed hope of first contact with intelligent beings. Very intriguing.
Construction complete.
First contact protocol. A recent encounter with the species lifeforms has reignited and made suddenly more urgent. We'll debate on how we should approach contact any potential intelligent species civilizations we may meet. While some advocate focusing on establishing friendly relations as quick as possible by contacting with a message of peace, others advise caution, pointing out that we cannot know whether these species' minds bear ill intent towards us, and that it would be unwise to let them know too much about us before it's necessary. Let's see. Well, it'd be wise to be cautious, just to be safe. A courier network. A network of small courier vessels is a reliable alternative for transporting VIPs or delivering messages that can't be trusted to FTL communications. This will tie our far-flung colonies more closely together.
Anomaly detected.
Ship sensors are picking up unexplained pattern of interference. Leave it be for now. I better hire a new scientist. She'll research the anomaly in the system. Oh wait, no. Let's see.
Technology discovered.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta keep expanding my technology. Edicts. Education reform. A cycling campaign. The populace must be taught to limit wasteful consumption of resources. Public awareness campaign to promote recycling will monetarily lower our consumer goods costs.
Technology discovered.
Sonified science. The ESS IRFA crew has succeeded in isolating a signal embedded within the unusual pattern of interference in the Alpha Centauri system. The signal is a song, a complex sonification of an advanced mathematical equation to be precise. Science officer Torak cannot seem to get it out of their head. Or who maybe have composed the song remains unknown. Its complexity infers as incredible level of technological sophistication regarding subspace harmonics. This is very intriguing. Hold on. Alright, there we go. Intelligent life taunts with pointed obscence. Reads a popular news net post on Earth. The people of Earth Republic are apparently finding some humor in the fact that lower forms of alien life are now a matter of public record, but potential equals from other stars continue to elude us. The report of the traces of alien life were recently found, seemingly only add an ironic twist to the situation. So while Alpha Centauri is being surveyed, the Hunter place will be surveyed as well. Galactic ambition. The banner of our great empire will one day be as common as hydrogen throughout the galaxy. Executive vigor. There is no half measures or compromises when implementing edicts decided upon by our government. Both of my research scientists have gained some expertise.
Technology discovered.
Nuclear fusion reactor.
Anomaly detected.
Leave it for now.
Technology discovered.
Hydroponic farms. We need terrestrial sculpting to terraform planets.
Survey complete.
A continental world, and a strong magnetic field. Nice. Better build another construction ship since my empire
Anomaly
will be growing.
Detected.
Leave it for now. Ship design. A new Corvette design. There we go. A new secondary Corvette, the Corteza.
Construction complete. Technology discovered.
Let's see. Oh, I'm gonna need more minerals. I better also invest in an energy grid.
Technology discovered.
Survey speed 25%.
Anomaly detected.
Leave it be for now.
Technology discovered.
Mercantile, ice. Let's go with prosperity. Administrative capacity. Alright. Everything is going all according to plan.
Survey complete.
Alright. We're gonna explore another system.
Survey complete.
Survey the next system. Gotta make sure I have enough energy. The Void Sea Nebula, a nebula block outside sensors from being able to see into their system. Makes sense. I might as well use this venture as the first to colonize. The Alphatari Republic.
Construction complete.
A colony ship is now under construction. Ah. Governor Torak has gained a well-earned reputation as a crime fighter. Vows to root out corruption. Nice. I'm still slowly building my empire bit by bit. Oh, one of my scientists gained the archaeologist trait. Nice. Science Corvette.
Anomaly detected.
Leave it for now. Demographics, population growth is 20%, happiness is 0%. Let's see. Alright, maybe I could build more alloys. Gotta keep the population happy and not
construction
overcrowded.
Complete. Anomaly detected.
Leave it be for now. But I'm still gonna need a lot more mining stations and more minerals. What's this? We have recovered artifacts from an ancient species civilization on Orim. 4. Incredibly, this civilization, which apparently referred to itself as a Cybrex, seemed to have been made of machines that were linked together in some sort of collective consciousness. The age of the artifact indicates they were active some 600,000 years ago, in the portion of the galaxy, at least, in this part. but we have learned nothing of their exact origins. According to partial data, fragments that our scientists managed to extract in one of our artifacts, the Cybrex at some point launched a crusade to destroy all sapient organic life in the galaxy for reasons unknown.
Log updated.
Kind of spooky. My first colony heading over to Alpha Centauri. Administrative operations. As our empire continues to grow, eliminating corruption and inefficiency is of critical importance. These credit drains must be plugged.
Construction complete. Anomaly detected.
Leave it for now.
Construction complete. Technology discovered.
Gene clinics.
Survey complete.
The first Earthian colony. Our colony ship has gently touched down on the mouth of a large river delta on one of the several continents that can be found on AlphaTauri. This temperate, forested region will serve as an ideal first landing site. The ship has been permanently converted into administrative headquarters of a new settlement, and its reactor core is in the process of being removed carefully so that it may serve as the colony's temporary power source. Hundreds of small tents and prefab shelters have been sprung up around the former starship's massive hull as colonists begin to disembark in large numbers. The first Earth city on an alien world. A great day. But I have to wait and take my time with it, because, let's see.
Survey complete.
Colonizing a planet takes time. Alright.
Construction complete.
Survey the Sirius system? Is that how you spell it? I don't know. It's kind of hard to spell it like that. Alright, let's recruit another scientist on the block. Ruined Science Nexus. The broken remains of a colossal ship installation have been found near the Ura-Ma. This megastructure appears to have once served as some kind of massive science nexus. Although the installation has obviously been abandoned for a millennia, its hull is still reasonably intact. Oh. Fascinating. Urbanizer. Our lady leader has elected a platform of expanding Terra urban centers by constructing at least 2 city districts. A new strategic resource discovered. Wow, the ESS Valdim discovered a previously unknown strategic resource dubbed Dark Matter. This exotic substance has many properties that seemingly defy several natural laws. It could potentially revolutionize the sciences. While we do not yet possess means to extract this resource, we should seriously consider establishing control over the system for future exploitation. And that is what I'm gonna do. Alright, now let's see.
Construction complete. Thank you. Survey complete.
Darn, I'm surveying more stars than ever. Like, I'm just doing it fast, and I'm not even it's not like as if I'm using cheats or anything. I'm just doing it the normal way. Like, oh yeah, and also with the outlier, I can see everything where the science ship is also completing stuff, and my Earth sectors and shipyards, as well as my military fleet.
Technology discovered.
Oh, wait, no.
Technology discovered.
Hold on. Oh, it's on Procoyon. The campaign elect of a new president is underway. The Han Fire civilization encountered? We have detected presence of a pre-space civilization on the Penostas system. They are an early industrial age, and with electricity and internal combustion engines gradually coming into widespread use. We should consider building an observation post above their world to study them more closely. Wow. This civilization has advanced into the equivalent of an early industrial age, electricity and internal combustion engines. Primitives? Effectively capping off previous discoveries of lower life forms, the report on the primitive aliens of Penostas IV encountered by our fleet has reignited interest in the geological sciences on Earth, previously considered a largely theoretical field. This edict is active and cannot be cancelled manually. Well, Linda's mandate wasn't fulfilled, but at least a new mandate will help. Let's see, research outpost.
Anomaly detected.
We've re-elect our current ruler, Linda Cortez. Reformer and investor. Capable of maximizing financial potential. I would say more like a kind of careful economist, not like a more careful investor. Like, come on.
Survey complete.
Hold up, I'm gonna actually do something right now, so forgive me what I'm about to do. There we go. Now forgive me that I'm basically adding more influence because I need to also fulfill the leadership mandate, and I can't do that if I'm going so slow.
Colony founded.
Alright. The first colony founded.
Survey complete. Technology discovered.
Interstellar franchising. A focus on franchising allows the most mundane planet to even thrive openly, dynamic business, providing local jobs and increasing trade value. Towed asteroid. Someone towed an asteroid into a stable orbit around Procyon 6. The massive engine sections and braking thrusters can be found on the surface. Nice. The Democratic Rights and Alien Freedom Initiative. Great, now I'm experiencing factions early in the game. Oh well. Let's see here. Well, that's Governor. New contact. Establishing contact and proactive first contact. Well, I mean, these two factions are basically on the same path. Free movement, land grab objections, outright invading primitive worlds will displease the Alien Freedom Initiative. You know, I think this...
Construction complete.
This faction deserves a better name. The Unionist Free Rights Party. To anyone who even knows, or a personal friend of mine who gets this, kudos to you if you knew what I meant. Build a research
technology
station.
Discovered.
Exotic gas refineries. I better build up my Corvette system. There we go. And I better employ a militarist.
Construction complete.
Alright. Oh, a new leader game trait. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Magnetic disruption now?
Anomaly detected.
The magnetic field of this planet is interfering with our computers, greatly disrupting research work and upsetting the populace. Well, that's just tops. Just the craziness I need. The home capital shipyard.
Anomaly detected.
Leave it be for now. Let's see. There we go. At least the two factions are basically like 44%, 55%. Wait, how come this star base is already being built before this one? never mind. I'm not even gonna ask.
Survey complete. Anomaly detected.
Leave it for now, and I'm gonna need to build another construction ship. Once that star base is finished, I'll be able to build another research place.
Construction complete.
Build another research station. I gotta fulfill that mandate.
Survey complete.
Missing technology selective defoliations.
Survey complete. Construction complete.
Alright. Situation log. Anomalies.
Technology discovered.
Change it to the Anoral. Unlocks clearing tidal blockers. Alright. Slowly growing, but as I say, slow and steady wins. Contact report enigmatic spacefarers. We have now encountered intelligent life capable of spaceflight. In sharp contrast to primitives previously observed by the Earth Republic, we have yet to get a good look of the beings piloting the craft that move through the dark with purpose unknown. Oh, encounter in Shutra. Okay. An odd fact. A group of investigators found a hidden factory on AlphaTauri. The building and its state of decay tells of an old civilization, one that excelled at constructing things that stood the test of time. Our population would be able to use the facility to add colony's production output. Ah, they're right here, next door. Mm-hmm. We have codenamed them Beat Beta Aliens. Makes sense. Creative Collectiveness. By creating a system of autonomous self-organizing collectives to run our factories and schools, we can greatly improve productivity on our industry. Mining subsidies. Encourage political thought. Mm-hmm. First contact.
Construction complete.
Another strategic resource discovered? The previously unknown strategic resource dubbed Zoro. Or Zero. You know, I'm just gonna call it Z-R-O. An extremely rare aerosol of exotic particles that appears to have been deposited here through a meteor impact. Its true origin is a mystery. Aerosol should act as a very potential and potentially addictive drug that enhances PSI abilities. I don't know. I'm not gonna touch the whole four-letter D thing, but
construction complete.
With how they say it, but you know. What? Well, that kind of sucks. Oh, could this mean I'm already treading on a space civilization? Wow.
Construction complete.
It seems the colony will maintain the projected production estimates. Alright. Things going smoothly as normal. Wait, let's check on the beta aliens. Alright, stage 2 is going well. Player Empire, we currently have excellent... Well, I'm my own empire. Negative 40, the primitive nation states. The Zoom civilization encountered. Oh, but they have like a 30 neutral relation with us? That's funny. Oh, but they're also xenophiles, too. Makes sense. The mandate, I've done 3 out of 4. I just need to do the final one and that's it.
Technology discovered. Survey complete.
Planetary build speed. I'm gonna need that.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Mm-hmm. You may think the Earth Republic is all alone. Oh, education campaign edict affecting our empire has expired. Alright. Excellent. Mummified pilot? The mummified remains of a single individual belonging to a previously unknown mammalian species have been found drifting in high orbit over Barnard Star 5. The being is dressed in what appears to be a flight suit complete with a helmet and maybe a fighter pilot that ejected in some ancient battle to be forgotten and left behind. Our study of the corpse provides some interesting data. Gotta balance out the stuff I need in market.
Survey complete.
Oh! Spacefaring civilization discovered. Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Well, just to be on the safe side, so I don't tread in on their territory, I'm moving back out. Commander? Well, Space Commander Ayame is at the control. For the militaries. But just to be safe.
Technology discovered.
Let me upgrade my starbase. Requires starhold technology. Wow. That's just great. But I could add one defense platform. and upgrade this starport.
Technology discovered.
More technology, cold fusion reactor. The ability to sustain a fusion reaction. Another encounter again? Wow, this just keeps getting crazy. And I love it. Barrier point defense. Alright. Things are going very well, but it could be better. But I didn't really expect to meet another species just north of me. Well, since due to the fact that space doesn't have any direction. Again? Another encounter? Okay. Three encounters, north, east, and west. If it was south, that'd be a lot more strange. Oh. But I will not be landlocked, or shall I say space-locked. Next phase ends in 34 days. Or 32 days? I don't know.
Construction complete.
Where is that additional? Oh, it's on. I already have enough energy and minerals, so I'm not gonna actually expand more into getting them. But I could build a mining station.
Construction complete.
Oh, Alpha Centauri Starbase has just finished its construction upgrade. Mysterious spacefarers. Mysterious sighting of an unidentified ship in the Hestimer system continues to invite speculation. Its design completely unfamiliar to us, suggesting that we might be dealing with new alien civilizations and possible first contact scenarios. Alright.
Anomaly detected.
Leave it be for now. But with that said,
survey complete. Technology discovered. Construction complete.
All right. Mistaken identity. An unfortunate error. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Survey complete.
Alright, this is like my fourth science ship, so...
Technology discovered.
Wow.
Construction complete.
Finally, our mandate is fulfilled. We are wise to be cautious. Oh, very, very hostile. That's messed up.
Survey complete.
Let me do another one while doing a second one. Unyielding. I say harmony. Let's go with this one too. Two, three, four. Okay, I can only go within 4 space miles, as they say. But just to add with more security, I'll be making sure I build a lot more Corvettes. The Destiny Starfleet. Delta aliens, Epsilon aliens, Beta aliens. Alright, makes sense. The trail goes cold. Keep on searching. This is hell. Difficult to research a bunker bot. We have traced unusual radiation. Suspect. Oh. When the crew attempted to interact with the computer, they discovered that the facility appeared both abandoned and unguarded. It was in fact operated by a security AI, the highest purpose of which seemed to be frying its visitors alive. As the crew defeated the AI, it broadcast a message to an unknown recipient. This requires we keep the AI maintaining the facility offline and will cause the computer to break down within a foreseeable future. Let it continue its mysterious calculations. It seems important.
Construction complete.
Yeah, let's not bother it. Let it keep doing its thing. And I like the way how some of these images look for Stellaris. Like, it's really amazing. And I believe the next elections are coming up very soon. On the 4th of January.
Survey complete.
Fascinating again, as it seems.
Construction complete.
It will become clear eventually. Hang on for
and
a minute.
And this is where I'll be stopping for now.
Well, my Earth Empire is growing a bit big, as you can see. It went from just one planet to like within several star systems, and I also colonized Alpha Centauri as my first planet. Well, first colonial planet. And, well, this is it for now for the first episode. Up next, we'll be able to see how I'll be able to interact with future species, which will come very soon in the next episode. So anyway, I hope you ladies, gents, and everyone else in between like, share, subscribe, share with friends and family, and I'll see you guys next time, and ladies too, for episode 2.